The question is not whether we will be extremist, but what kind of extremist will we be? Will we be extremists for hate? Or will we be extremists for love? Will we be extremists for the preservation of injustice? Or will we be extremists for the cause of justice? Injustice is here, and injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. We are caught up in an inescapable network of neutrality, tied to a single garment of destiny, that whatever happens to one directly, happens to all indirectly.
Mm-hmm.